It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Hi guys, welcome back to Vlogmas Day 3. Today is Saturday and we are cleaning.
Yes.
So before that, I've just gone ahead to open up windows and all that, and my mom made buns, hot buns. So let's eat before we get on to clean. It just smells hot. Yes, our house is so dirty. So dirty. You won't believe it. I've not cleaned our house for the past 3 weeks. This is the third week. Not like it hasn't been cleaned. My mom has just been doing like surface cleaning just to like keep it up because I've been so busy at work. But today, I'm bringing out time to do deep cleaning. I'm cleaning every part of this house today.
Merry, Merry Christmas. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spend so much cheer. I should be playing.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. They'll leave parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in.
Hey guys, so far so good. Let me check the time. Okay, the time is 6 minutes past one, and I have just successfully cleaned out every part of the house, and of course but my room. There's a wedding going on in church. I've cleaned out every part of the house but my room. I want to take a shower now. That room does not look like something I'm going to take care of now, because I need to be dressed properly, dressed and ready before this wedding is over, because I have to serve the ministers. I've said it countless times that when people see us that are ministers' kids, squeeze small money into our hands, so squeeze it, because it's important. Because I need to rush out of the house like now, but I can't because I have to wait for this wedding to be over before I can serve them food, serve the minister's food, then I would leave. But so far, so good. Everywhere is sparkling. Let me show you what the parlor looks like. It's looking well. The parlor is looking well put together now. Everywhere is sparkling. Very neat, somebody. Well, this dining, this is the much I can do with it, because here is actually my father's mini office. He sits there and he does some office work. I had to pack up some of his books. This table was a hot mess before, but this is his mini office. I had to arrange it. And then this is some of the food items that they brought so far for the ministers to eat. I think this is soup. This is swallow. This is their water. Plates to serve them. And all those shenanigans and their drinks. Guys, I'm done taking my shower. I feel fresh. I feel fly. I've creamed my body. And you know, this is Ramadan season. This is a fave for me. I don't know how many of these I use up during Ramadan, but if not, my lips will dry out. So this locks in a lot of moisture on the lips, and I mean, that's good. So I'm just going to partially prepare. I'm dressed already. I'm going to partially prepare so that once I'm done serving them their food, I'm running out of the house. Hold on, guys, let me go to a better source of light. I'll show you guys something. This was what I wanted to show you. I think this camera is even making it look fine. My hair is so dirty. It was supposed to be dreaded. I want to carry. I'm coming. One of the major things I need to do today is wash my hair. If you guys look closely, this hair is so dirty. So dirty. And this is dread. I've locked it in. I'm not even planning to take out this dread till probably January or March. So I want to wash it like today. And it's this food thing that is delaying me. It's delaying me, honestly. This is for two already. Hi guys, I hope you all can hear me. It is one eternity later. I am stepping out now to go wash my hair. This compound is very noisy. There's a wedding going on here, like I said before. So I'm going to wash my hair, and I've been calling the lady at the salon to be able to book an appointment, but she hasn't been taking the call. But it's close by. I'll just walk there. I hope she has light. I was calling to confirm if she has light to dry the hair. I hope she does have light, and I hope I can get this out, because this hair is really itching me. I've really managed it for almost a month now without washing. So let me go get that out of the way. Bye guys. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty, with you. Followed a star.
Merry Christmas. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets.
Hey guys, hair washed, hair feeling fresh, and I'm loving it. I just want to end the Vlogmas day 3. Today's third, yes. I want to end today's Vlogmas. It is past 6 p.m. so I'll be uploading it later this night. From the salon, I went to the market. I did not take my phone to the market because to avoid stories that touch. And this is Enugu State. I mean, we are not yet conversant with people carrying cameras around, so I might be harassed for shoving my camera around people's faces and their businesses. So I didn't take my camera to the market. So I bought a few things that I'll be using to cook maybe much later in the morning. So for now, let us see again tomorrow.